President Obama won another term Tuesday night in an election more one-sided than pundits had anticipated. Ohio sealed it for the president before midnight Eastern time. Mr. Obama now has 303 electoral votes, well above the necessary 270. That does not include Florida, where the president has a slim lead, but the counting goes on.